So let's go ahead and break it down. We're in the key of A flat for this one. A pretty familiar key. A flat major. All right, so let's go over our A flat major scale. We've got A flat, B flat, C, C sharp, E flat, F, G, and back home to A flat. All right, so now let's go over our number scale for the key of A flat major. And you should know this one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 1. So A flat is 1, B flat is 2, C is 3, C sharp is 4, E flat is 5, F is 6, G is 7, and A flat is 1. That's our number scale for the key of A flat major. All right, so let's go ahead and get into the song. So if you listen to the actual soundtrack, you can find the actual soundtrack, of course, on YouTube. They're going to start just like this. Chords. All right, so let's go over that. All right, so let's go ahead and break down those intro chords. And I'm going to start to try to give you more theory from now on so that you actually know what it is that the musicians are actually doing within these movements. So here we go. On this three, so that's our first movement, we're actually playing a form of an A flat major chord, all right? And so we're actually playing an A flat suspended chord. It's an A flat add two. And in add two, we're adding that B flat, which is a second or the two of our A flat major scale. So 1, 2, instead of the A flat major triad, we're adding the 2. All right, over our 4, which is our C sharp, we're playing this chord right here, a form of an F minor chord right here. And it's made up of F, A flat, B flat, and E flat. To the 1. Another A flat major chord, A flat major at 2, down to an F minor chord right here, F minor, F, A flat, and C. And now over this F minor chord in the left hand, we're playing an A flat at 2 one more time. And then back to our 3 again with the same chord that we just went over. Same movement on our 4, and then into our song. All right, so one more time for the intro chords. Here we go. So now let's go ahead and go over the intro. Here we go. I'm sorry, not the intro, but our first verse. That down, all right? So the first thing that we're going to do once we come out of the intro, we're going to play this melody. All right, so what do we do? C, E flat, F, E flat, C, B flat, and then our chords. One more time. So, our chord, in the left hand, just an A flat major triad, A flat, C, and E flat. Right hand now, we're gonna play A flat major at 2, and then we're gonna just stride on that A flat major at 2. And what am I doing in particular? I'm really hitting the A flat and then the chord. So I'm hitting A flat and then A flat, B flat, and E flat. Time from the beginning. And actually, when you hit that F in your left hand, you're going to hit this chord right here, the A flat, C sharp, and E flat. And you can add the F as well. Do it one more time. Next movement, you're going to play that melody one more time, and you're going to drop down to the 6. All right, so here we go. Now on the 6, we're playing an F minor 7, F, A flat, C, and E flat. So here we go. Let's play an F minor chord in our right hand too. So when we land on that F minor on our 6, let's do. So now our right hand, we're playing an F minor chord, just inverted. Here's our root position, first inversion. Nice passing chord right here. So one more time. For our passing chord, we have B flat, C sharp. Right hand is going to be E, A flat, at the B flat, and then C sharp. Now in our left and our right, we're playing the same thing, an A flat major triad, A flat. I'm sorry, E flat is on the bottom, A flat is in between, and now we have C. Same thing in the right hand as well, E flat, A flat, and C. And then moving on, again, some of the melody, C, B flat, A flat, and then our chord. B flat. In C sharp, right hand is going to be F and A flat. Again, we're doubling up in the left and the right for this chord right here. E flat major triad. Both the left and the right. And then we move on. So back down to that F minor chord. And then to this chord again, and we played this in the beginning, a form of it in the beginning. C, A flat, and C in the left. And then in the right hand, we've got E flat, A flat, and E flat. So here we go. And back to the same movement again we just played. And then back home. So not too bad. So let's play through it one more time. So that's the first verse. So now let's go over the second verse.